Hello, welcome to Local Life Outdoors. We're down here fishing today. The same crowd of people. And we're going to see what we can do. Let's see what we can do here. Got two in the boat so far. Got a little. Yeah. Come on. Got a big old Morgan. Big old Morgan. Biting kind of slow. Shell cracker. Yeah, I just called it a shell cracker. Big shell cracker.
come out too.
There's Chris Lemons and Terry Palmer. Oh, heard a duck. So over here, maybe I can catch a nice shell cracker. Yeah, that's a nice one. That's my lot. I caught one like that a while ago. Yeah. That's a nice whatever this is. It turned my boat around. I ain't picking. Look at there. Big old bream. That's a nice bream there. Yeah. Big boat just went down the water. Go over here and see if I can catch me a bream around these trees. Oh, we got off. I got him this time here though. See if there's another one laying up around here. Oh yeah, just a little small baby. Got off, I'm glad. Thank you. hung up. An old cypress knee. Pretty brim. So that was pretty brim. Got another one. Let's see if there's another one laying over here. Let's see if there's another one laying over here. Little baby one took my bait. Man, that was a nice one there. I just like snatched the pole out of my hand. And he was pulling too. Probably a Morgan. Yep, that's what it was. Morgan. I know that's what he bit like.
Got a witness. Huh? I caught about. Everybody caught some right through there. Right through there. I told Chris they, everyone I've caught, most of them has been in the shade. I don't know why. Terry's got one now. Huh? Hold on. Terry's got one now. Huh? Huh? You gonna find you a honey hole over there? He ain't coming off, is he? Huh? Daddy's got another one. Look at that. Nice fish. Yeah, that's pretty there.